Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
Get lost.
Hey there.
Trying to take some time off over here.
Everyone in this city is always jumping at shadows. Chill out is what I say.
Solomon.
Gotta accept life on its terms, you know? Something bad happens, just say yes to it.
Nothing to see here.
Oh, wow. You're tall.
Well, hello.
Do all you outsiders wear such funny clothes?
Not supposed to talk to people I don't know.
Hey, sweetie.
Hi.
Shane, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always got to be hassled by city regulation, huh?
It's a health hazard, Shane.
It's a profit hazard is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much.
If you're hungry, you can grab a quick bite of power noodles. Just talk to the robot.
I'm a busy man. Got things to do, people to see.
Hi. There.
Travis.
Hey. I mean, hi. Again. Hi.
Don't touch the paint.
What? Why?
This is the wall. The great green guardian that keeps out the bad guys. No one's broken through the wall. Never. Least we can do for her in return is keep her looking pristine. Everybody. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
The subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years. And what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall. Our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point their fingers at synths and other ghost stories to drive us apart, we will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully. I am not a synth. I am the same flesh and blood boy who grew up on these streets, who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall.
He's so full of shit. Hey there.
Trying to listen.
You read the paper? Damn synths. Hiding among us.
Hey there.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Hey.
Just buy or sell whatever you need and get lost.
Hi.
Just stop, okay? We've got our own problem.
Hi.
Whatever you're gonna ask, I don't know anything about it.
Hey.
Don't talk to me. Might attract someone's attention.
I have somewhere to be. Sorry.
Mayor McDonough.
I'd love to talk, but I have matters to attend to.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
You need something, Scaver?
Hi.
If you don't live here, you ain't nobody. Got it? Look, it's one of them fancy robots.
General Atomic's finest. Thank you very much.
Got a reason for bothering me? Get lost.
Diamond City Surplus is where you can sell all those scraps you've scavenged.
Don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a synth. He'll kill us all.
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Well, hello there.
Move along.
Hey.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
I need a minute.
Excuse me.
My God. Kyle.
Hey there.
Thank the wall that's over.
What's everyone still standing around? Go back to your own damn business.
Hey.
You're bothering me.
What?